そうだよ、あんまいい加減なこと言わないの。大丈夫だよ恵子さん、うちはね何よりも依頼人の心に寄り添う探偵事務所なんだから。
Exactly. Kaito-san here is just jumping to conclusions. It'll be fine, Keiko-san. Don't worry. At Yagami Detective Agency, we make sure our clients' hearts are at the heart of our business.
なるほど。クイズ考える間、静かにしてろって？この野郎。それじゃ何にも変わんねえじゃねえか。
Okay, sure. You think of a tough question.And I just leave you to your thoughts.
Wait a damn minute! How does that even solve this problem then, man?
Kaito-san, I'm not in a quiz or a quiz. It's not related to that, right? And, I don't know if I'm really being fooled.
Kaito-san, I don't think I'm really in the mood for trivia at the moment. How is this spicing things up? Besides,We don't even know for sure if it was a scam yet, right?
Yeah, どうもご無沙汰でした、八神氏。ささ、どうぞおかけになってくだされ。早速依頼内容のブリーフィングを。
Ah, if it isn't the man of the hour, 八神氏。For sure. So, how about you guys take a load off? If you're ready, I'll give you guys the briefing.
やだな。僕は私利私欲で盗む連中とは違うから。強気をくじいて弱気を助ける義賊的なやつだよ。
Oh, come on. You know I wasn't doing it to line my own pockets, right? We took from the powerful and gave to the powerless. It was altruism.
うん、沙織君たちは今裁判所に行ってる。よく働いてくれるよ、あの二人は。
Oh, 沙織君 and company are down at the courthouse. Those two are always putting in a hard day's work.
まさか実刑判決なんて、初犯なのに執行猶予もなしですか。本人があの態度ですもんね。ただ否認するだけで大した主張もないんだから。
He's getting prison time for his first offense? Isn't it usually just probation in cases like this? I'm sure his attitude didn't help the situation.
ではどうか神奈川県警に知らせてあげてください。その死体の主は三越葉博と言います。
In that case, make sure you pass this along to the Kanagawa police. They'll want to know that the body belongs to a guy named Hiro Mikoshiba.
ええじゃねえってこだ。早く行くよ。今日、マッツは朝からむしゃくしゃしてんだから。
Don't you have anything more to say than that, Koda? Get your ass up. Come on.Matsun's really not in the mood to deal with your shit today.
ほら、早く行こうぜ、エロ女。それともやっぱ、食欲より性欲か？
We told you to get your ass up, you little slut. Ah, maybe you've started fucking guys on your lunch break now?
私、毎日ずっと誰も助けてくれなくて。でも、私も自分がいじめられてるって言えなかったから。
I just never expected anyone to actually stand up for me in school. But you could say I didn't really stand up to them for myself much either.
彼らは神奈川県警です。三越葉君の失踪について話を聞きたいとのことで。三越葉君はもう生きていないんですね。
Those men are with the Kanagawa police. They said they're here to make inquiries about Mikoshiba-kun's disappearance. Mikoshiba-kun is no longer with us, is he?
男の子が同級生たちに追い詰められて校舎の屋上から飛び降りました。
屋上から？
なんとか命は助かったんだけど、13年経った今も昏睡状態です。
There was this kid. My classmates pushed him too far. And one day he just jumped off the roof.
Off the roof?
By some miracle he survived the fall. And he's been in a coma for the last 13 years.
俺はこの町じゃちょっとした顔でね。でも兄さんは見かけたことがない。なんであんな連中に目つけられた？心当たりは？
I've earned something of a reputation here in this town. But you've got a face I haven't seen anywhere before.
Why are these goons picking a fight with you? Got any ideas?
この先お前が偉人町に来ることは二度とないからだ。俺はテッソ。ハンピン・リューマンじゃ幹部候補ってことになってる。
Because from this point forward, Eugene Cho is closed. You won't be coming back. I'm Tesso. For what it's worth, I'm an officer candidate of the Yokohama Liomon.
Yagami Tantei Jimusho. Issa, あんたらにも仕事くれてやるかな。依頼内容はもう聞いたろ。人を探してる。
Yagami Detective Agency.Maybe I ought to just hire you guys for this. We're looking for a guy. You heard, didn't you?
ええ。もしかして八神君たち今沙織と動いてる？
ん？
昨夜流出した例の殺人動画の件で。
Yeah. By any chance, Yagami-kun, are you working on a case for 沙織？ A video got leaked.It depicted a man committing a murder.
Kaito さんに勧誘断れたんだろ？で、そちらは八神探偵事務所の所長さん。何年か前までは弁護士。今は Kaito さんの相棒だ。
Kaito さん turned down your offer, didn't he? And the other guy is Yagami from his own detective agency. Before that, he was an accomplished lawyer. Now he's with Kaito san in the.
それを消して。
Please, please delete it.
ああ、残ってたのは桑名がマンションを出ていく姿だけだ。お前が映ってた部分も消されてたよ。事件の前後、防犯映像に映ってた不審者は桑名一人だ。
Yeah.You heard me. Kuwana leaving her place is all that's left. Even the parts where you show up are long gone. Before and after, the only person that the cameras pin the crime on is Kuwana himself.
殺人の罪でですか？でも私が殺したのは本当に人だったの？河合信也は正真正銘の人でなしだった。あなたはミツルが何をされたか。ビデオを見たんでしょ？
You want me to admit to manslaughter? You think I killed a real man? I say he was less than one. Shinya Kawai. He was little more than a subhuman brute. And you saw it. You saw what that brute did to my son.
まあまあ。私は警察庁警備局公安課で調整官を仰せつかっております。坂東と申します。
Come now. I'm a coordinator with the National Police Bureau, but I'm sure you're familiar with my Division of Public Security. Bando is my name, ma'am.
さっき、神奈川県警が江原の妻の家でナイフを押収したそうだ。たかが痴漢と侮って恥をかかされたよ。
Well, Kanagawa PD called from the Ehara residence. They've recovered the knife.I'm ashamed to admit that I was so blind to his scheme.
私もそう思っていました。でも、偉人町で見つかった死体が、江原さんの予言通りだったものですから。
Well, normally I would say the same. However, a corpse turned up as you said it would. It turns out you have a penchant for prophecy, Ehara-san.
血が騒ぎますね。生きてるって感じがしますよ。
I'm pretty pumped, actually. It's reminding me I'm alive, you know?
誰だお前こっちはバックに搭乗会がついてんだそれでも因縁つける気か
You better back off me I've got the full support of the Tojo clan on this thing man Still think it's wise to talk shit
お母さんはずっと何か迷ってることがあったよねそれを隠してる多分僕が重荷になってるから
I could tell something was bothering youYou've been hiding a problem for a while, haven't you? I'm sure it's been hard. Especially considering what a burden I've been.